It's not getting better. In fact, it's getting worse. Now, Uber has two types of category drivers, right? The advantage drivers and the standard. You're either just a standard driver or you're an advantage driver. And it all depends on your little behavior, right? So the psychology here is like, hey, if you do not follow our orders, if you do not do as we say, then you remain a standard driver. However, if you want to dance according to our algorithm, we will give you that badge of advantage driver. I mean, it's just sheer stupidity at this moment, the games that they're playing with us, thinking we're little kids, thinking that we're little school children. Thank you for waiting to address high rider spinner times and high rider spinner times and low driver acceptance rates. Ooh, this is ticking them off, the low rider acceptance rates. You know why those acceptance rates are going down, Dara Khosrowshahi and David Risher? It's because you're not paying the drivers and they have to then cherry pick. So that's why the acceptance rate, but they don't like that. So because of the low driver acceptance rates, Uber is introducing two new driving modes. Concept in 9 cities in the United States, aiming at creating differentiated earnings. Here they say, oh, we will pay, I don't even think this is legal, but we will pay drivers differently depending on how they behave, right? Depending if they like bow down to Dara Khosrowshahi, right? Right? Or if they just keep on cherry picking. So this is punishment time, just like the next video about the stuff they're doing in New York, punishing the New York drivers by kicking them off the platform randomly. We'll make a video on that, but let's get back to this here. So aiming and creating differentiated earnings experience and encouraging drivers to change their behavior. We are encouraging you to change your behavior because you've been a bad boy, low acceptance. You better change your behavior. Drivers will be assigned with standard mode, right? Or advantage mode. Two different class drivers. You're a standard dude or girl, or you're an advantaged girl or guy. It's amazing. Based on your acceptance rate, cancellation rate, driver ratings, and driver safety score, detailed thresholds as below. Drivers in advantage mode will be eligible for 5% advantage mode earnings. So they clearly two class drivers here, and they do not like the fact that, and I highly encourage you, don't buy into this bullshit. This is the same as the Olympics, you know, the platinum, the gold, the blue, all of that bullshit. Don't buy into the psychology. You get sucked into their psychology. Carry on cherry picking. Carry on accepting what pays you, your worth, right? And they're only giving a 5% advantage here if you're not if you switch sort of from standard to advantage driver and dance to their tune, right? You get 5% more. You'll make way more than 5% if you cherry pick, cherry pick, cherry pick, cherry pick, and keep that acceptance rate as low as possible. So it's sad, Dara Khosrowshahi, what you idiots come up with, really. It just shows what utter fools run this company, that they now want to divide. Why don't we do the same, right? Why don't we classify your engineers as like standard engineers, and then there's the advantage engineers, the standard CEO, and then there's the advantaged CEO, right? Because Dara Khosrowshahi is definitely not a CEO that should be in the advantaged category, right? He's even below the standard range. That's who he is. So daily, based on the acceptance rate, cancellation rate, driver ratings, and driver safety score, detailed thresholds as below, drivers in advantage mode will be eligible for 5% advantage mode earnings. A driver needs to meet all three quality metrics below, between these times, to be eligible for advantage mode. Unbelievable. And then a little bit of humor here. Your driver mode has been changed to being taken advantage by Uber. You're getting more exclusive trip requests and 5% advantage bonus on select trips. So if you want to be in that advantaged mode and be taken advantage of, right, then by all means, go down and bow down to that CEO, Dara Khosrowshahi. I'm telling you right now, you're better off in standard mode. Sadly, the standard drivers and advantage drivers, right, which I think is absolutely fucking... It's a bullshit idea. I'm sorry. It's a bullshit idea. But stay in standard. Don't thrive now for this advantage mode. It's just, like I said, it's just like the Olympic Games of Raichu. They want to suck you in into that being taken advantage mode. Remain on standard. Keep your acceptance rate low. And cherry pick. And if you compare the numbers according to that... action, right? You keeping the acceptance rate low and cherry picking. Why not try out a day in advantage mode where you're only getting 5% extra? I will guarantee you, if you compare standard mode, low acceptance, lots of cherry picking, to the advantage mode, you will see that you'll even make more in the standard mode, sticking to the low acceptance, sticking to cherry picking, sticking to what pays you. There's very few trips today that pay. That is very, very few trips that actually pay you money. But I think the bottom line here, the conclusion of this video, it's just disgusting that they want to put drivers in two different types of categories. Oh, there's those standard drivers that are not behaving the way we want to. And then there are those advantage drivers that we're going to give 5% extra to. Go fuck yourself, Dara Khosrowshahi.